Hello friends, welcome to Civil Twin. It's a great pleasure for me to announce that our channel has reached 1000 subscribers and my life is so blessed with some of the most amazing people. Thank you for being a support of my Civil Twin journey and keep supporting my channel. Today we are going to see about the contact pressure distribution in the geotechnical engineering, in which we can expect your questions in all the competitive exams. Now we are going to see about the contact pressure distribution. It is a very important topic and we can expect a definite questions from this topic in all the competitive exams, especially TANSET, TNPSC, RRB JEE, SSC JEE, and in GATE also they can give the questions. And that means sandy soil, flexible floating, and they give the diagrams. We need to match it. Now, I am going to say what is mean by contact pressure. It is the actual pressure then applied by the foundation to the soil. And the distribution of this actual pressure to the soil is called as the contact pressure distribution. We already know there are two types of footing. One is flexible footing and the another is rigid footing. First, now we are going to see the contact pressure distribution for the flexible footing. In the flexible footing, the type contact pressure is uniform, but the settlement depends upon the type of the soil. See, below the footing, the contact pressure is uniform in the flexible footing, but the settlement depends upon the type of the soil. In sandy soil, the settlement, the pressure distribution is in the shape of like this. In the clay soil, it is this. Now, we are going to see about the rigid footing contact pressure distribution. It is same opposite to that of the flexible footing. In flexible footing, the contact pressure is uniform, but the settlement depends upon the type of the soil. Here, the same opposite. Settlement is same for all the soil and the contact pressure depends upon the type of the soil. Here the settlement is uniform and the contact pressure depends upon the type of the soil. In the sandy soil, the contact pressure distribution is sagging moment, and in the clay soil, the contact pressure is hogging. Thank you for watching our video. For more video, subscribe our channel. Keep watching all the videos in our channel. Like and subscribe our videos.